How Americans Live Today. Dramatic music. This is how Americans live today, drinking coffee made from snow and living in tents and buying guns to kill each other, especially children. Some people complain about the guns. Living on the streets of modern day America. These trees are full of snow. You'll see that there are no birds. They've been eaten by the people who live in these tents and corridors. This man awaits heroin. Their houses blow down very easily, and they have to live in tents like these. This man will show us his tent with pride. He points to his items, but the camera notices his roof has fallen down. This is common in modern-day America. The American Red Cross supplies curtains and walls from material from North Korea. Again, there are no birds in the trees apart from these, which will be eaten on Tuesday. They are yummy. You can also eat the snow, of which there is plenty in the United States. These people lie huddled together with their dead friends in blue body bags, drinking coffee cups full of local snow. They are very good friends. They are together in adversity.
미국뿐 아니라 강추위가 계속되고 있는 유럽의 여러 나라들은
In other parts of America, often disguised as foreign countries in Europe, people live the same terrible life. This man, a former Republican candidate for Oregon, is now having to get coffee made of snow from these trucks. Many Americans have to live like this daily and are entitled to one cup most days. The weather is freezing, but the hot snow tastes nice. That man's taking the blankets while they're looking. They are very grateful to their government for these handouts.
Yummy. 약 300명의 사람들이 추위와 굶주림 그로 인한 각종 질병으로 목숨을 잃는다.
They enjoy it immensely.
마자리에서도
Meantime, in the major offices, factories, and railway stations, people sit around under expensive adverts for Dell computers, drinking snow from plastic cups. People pass by, not caring, for they are all in the same situation. These telephones no longer work. There is no one to call. Some lucky people are allowed beds and floors indoors like this. This is how they live in modern day America. Huddled together, the poor, the cold, the lonely, and the homosexual. The North Korean camera crew awoke this guy who was very cold and gave him some North Korean coffee and a blanket. Meantime, these people queued up for handouts from the Democratic People's Republic of Korea and were each given a cake.